Okay, guys. So my friend's like, dude, you're all show and no go. He's like, you don't show me anything. Extra spicy. I don't like extra spicy. So sorry, I'm off camera here. So this is what I got from the store today. People are like, you want to help me, but you don't show what you eat. True. I'm sorry. Okay, so I went to the store. This is what I bought. This is like my go-to. Sorry, it's a mess. I'm working. All right, so I'm gonna show you like a basic, just like things that I just fill my body with, and I've been training. People are like, man, you're doing well. You're looking good. I want that for myself. How do I do it? Show me. So this is what I do. Get me an onion like that. I need to throw away some stuff, so let's make a little bag to put our, this is what you can put in your garden at home too, like if you have a compost, this is the stuff that you want to compost. You want to put this stuff in your garden so it'll make the soil nice. Like I would get like a, remember when your parents had like the milk cartons and they would put the food in the milk cartons? I miss those days. Life was so simple then, right? All the BMX bikes in the front yard. You know whose house, who was at whose house. Oh, the days. Okay, so we're gonna peel off the skin. Basically, I'm just making some carbs for myself and meat. I picked up a thing of some mock tender steaks. Those are good on the grill, good enough for the day. And what we'll do is we'll cut these onions into some chunks. Big large chunks for the skewers, like that. We want big chunks. And so we got some onion, we have some tomatoes. I like tomatoes, they're good for you. And then I found that these green peppers really help inflammation in my hands. So I work with my hands a lot and my joints are kind of swelling and getting older. Maybe arthritis might be in my future. These green peppers have been helping with the inflammation, keeping things not so swollen and hurting, have been contributing to me eating these green peppers. So I'm gonna go give these a quick little wash. So I got these, and this is like what I'm eating today. I've got like three bananas. I'll probably eat one of these now. I've got yogurt, bread. If you're gonna eat bread, try to stick to sourdough. There are some benefits there. Read about it. Now I clean my peppers off, and the easiest way to clean these peppers is to cut the top and get these seeds out of here, like so. There you go. Now I also like asparagus, and I'm gonna make you some grilled asparagus today. Okay. We got our seeds out of our bell pepper, and the bell pepper I'll just cut into these sections like this. So we have like these little halves like this, little pockets. And these pockets are wonderful for our skewers, but they also can like cut the beef area and the onion and the juices and stuff get together there and marry and make a nice little melody, if you will. And so we'll cut these chunks here in half because these can just slide onto the skewers and they'll get all tender and yummy. And we can, I'm cooking some white rice over there in my little white rice maker. And it's gonna be good. What else we got? That should be good for now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna break up some of our onion like this. Start with some onion on our skewers. I like to take this meat. I like to skewer it just so it's like long ways, but
the skewer's got it pretty good. That way it'll get some crispy edges. I love those crispy edges. And then, like I said, we'll slide this bell pepper in. We'll kind of encase it like a little bit like this. That's a, like, just flavor action happen. Flavor waiting to happen right there. And then we'll put our tomatoes here. A couple tomatoes on here to get grilled. And I'll do some more onions. Do the other part of the onion here. And then the little parts of that cucumber, or cucumber, bell pepper here. Okay. We got our meat there and just kind of going to marinate everything there. But yeah, so that's how we're going to do this. Go back here, put the onion on. Meat. I like to kind of skewer the meat like this. Like that. Tomato. Bell pepper. Another onion. Tomato. And if you want, you can put another piece of meat on here to everybody happy. Put some flavor in there. Flavor the stuff. But you can get a little heavy, so be careful. What I'll do is I'll put some more garlic salt and put a little bit of organic avocado, coconut, and safflower oil on top of this. And it makes everything a yummy. Switch it up a little bit, put a tomato inside the onion, maybe some bell pepper, get a piece of meat, fold that meat up. You gotta kind of fold the meat so it stays put. I love onion. Onion, yummy. Pocket of bell pepper on there. Yummy. My mouth's watering. I'm sure your mouth's watering. Okay, keep on moving it along. I do have asparagus to eat too. I just love asparagus when I eat beef. I don't know what it is about asparagus and beef, but I love beef in general. I get the most gains from beef. It's always been that way for me. And then from what the research I've done, a lot of people have the same findings. They like beef too. I love beef. I love chicken, I love pork, I love it all. Just move the skewer back and forth. Be careful, it's very easy to poke your skin. Give you a nice little puncture. It hurts. Okay. Some more green peppers. Man, I had that taco place again all weekend, actually. I love that place. I forget the name of it right now, sorry. Brain fart. I always want to say Zippies. Zippies. Zippies in Hawaii. Oh, my stomach is gurgling. My appetite has increased tenfold this week. I don't know what it, well, I know what it is, but some growth hormones. GH. I hope your training is going well. If you're packing on weight, good for you. It's always best when I can put on mass. You mass monster, you. Are you a mass monster? Get it. We got this, boys. We're gonna do this together. Get these gains, baby. Nothing but gains coming. Okay, so we got two pieces of meat left, so we're good. Do this one a little bit differently. Different. Let's see if that works out. One more. Skewer. Pieces of meat on this one. Okay, now I'm gonna go marinate these a little bit. I'll show you. Marinate these guys. Take our little tray of kabobs. Now, I normally really love the seasoning that I have from Longhorns. The Longhorns has a seasoning that is unreal. Love their seasoning. But I've got a number of different seasonings here. I'm using this one, and then some garlic salt. And then I like to put a little oil all over them. Get them roasting good. Just drizzle them up. Vegetables on these guys here, why not? Onions are so yummy. Garlic salt. You can never go wrong with some garlic salt. Okay? Garlic salt is. Boil them up. Seasoning. Oh, yeah. Okay, put these puppies on the grill. Now we are ready for the grill.